Wolf's got to stay inside from this point on. He can't weave.
This is going to be tight. Here comes the Ferrari looking for the lead. Fisichella looks for the lead. He takes Hensler.
He's got a left-handed coming up. He got him.
What a move. Can he hang on here for the last turn? Hensler locks up.
That seals the deal right there. There's no way he's going to get back around the Ferrari. Can he hold off the BMW for a second?